Hello guys and welcome back by House of Flipper. So let's do another job. Hello. I should call them Pugsy instead of Noose. I still like this one. I like the stones and I like this so much. I keep this open so that the buggers can sleep up there. He is sleeping on there. Alright. I'll do a job. Let's do a map of jobs. What shall I do? Let's do let's do an HGTV. I kinda like this. We can do that one. Or we can do that one. I kinda wanna do this one, don't know why. Budget 15,500, 3 chores, 13 rooms, my lord! A modern, a spacious house, a perfect fit for Tom and Betty's family. Oh lord. Tom and Betty have 2 children. The family has been searching for a special place to call home for a long time. They've moved a lot in the past few years and want to find a place to finally settle down. Recently, they stumbled upon a house that just might be the one for them. One last thing standing between them and their dream house in the renovation is the renovation. The house is heated with a specific heat dissipation system in the ceiling, which is not your typical insulation. There's a risk that we'll have to replace it. And Betty wants to introduce some radical changes to the kitchen. Good luck, Greta and Oliver. Right. There's not have to be anything done with the garden. The garden looks pretty well fitted. The garden looks good. Yeah, the garden looks perfectly fine. Does anything have to be done in here? No. There we go. Alright, well, nothing specific here. Wait, I did have a kitty with me. Oh, I don't know if I placed it. Alright, let's open all the doors so that I know what to do and what not to do. There's nothing that has to be cleaned up, so it seems. There are doors that need to... walls that need to be destroyed. Alright, let's do that first. I can understand that you want to have this open top. I mean, this is bollocks. Alright, that's done. So what do we need to sell here? So all we need is a cell block. Alright. System. And you know what? I'm not opening all the doors, but let's go door to door and see what we need to do. My, you don't want to have anything done in here? Oh my. Oh well, if this is your thing, go for it. Modify walls. Oh, these wall tiles, lay floor, make a decision on this and that. Sell objects. Yes. That was it. Okay. Painting. Paint. This is what I do. No, it's not enough. This is what I do want to do though. No. This is what we're doing the first. Modify walls, paint walls. This is 9. Wait, what? I would just not make it. I missed 2. Done. Alright. What is that for color? Light cream. Nope, all different, so not gonna do that. So wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. No, that would not matter. One more, I need to go in there, basically, but... Alright, let's do it like that. Oh, it looks god ugly, but okay, can I paint these two? Yes! Alright, good enough. This is mount device hang object, alright. Here is level 12 industrial smooth concrete. Dark mahogany panels. Let's see that one. I think before I can do the walls, because there's only 8, I think before we can do the walls, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe this is it. Alright. So I did that, and I need to make a decision, which I'm not gonna do. Alright, those doors are open. This one. Okay. That is 16. This is exactly 17, so this will be. So that is done. Okay, perfect. Don't need to do anything on the floor. Sell objects. Okay, that's over here. All right, over here. Okay, so everything. Lay new floor tiles. Lay wall tiles, ceramic 12. 11. What? Let's do this one. Okay. And then we need to paint. I think we have enough with a small one. I'm very probably fucking it up because. I have a decision to make. Well, I'm done with this one now, so never mind. Good enough with that. This is done and that object, this is done. Next one. Oh, laundry room. Laundry room is good to go. There we go. This room. Self-sealing lamp. That was it. What the fuck? Alright, this room. I sold anything. Lay floor. Alright, this is floor. Didn't go further with that. Oh, it did. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, whatever. Alright. Wall. Oh my. Gray bubble tiles. Gray bubble tiles. 12. Silver glazier. Amaranth is just 4. So Amaranth, I need a small one. Just 4. That's just that side. Done. I'm not gonna sell it just yet. We need that one 12. That's 9. That one's 40. So if I'm doing this. I missed 2. I missed fucking 2. Are you fucking kidding me? Ridiculous is. This looks ridiculously stupid. What a wall. To do what they wanted me to do, this is what I have to do. Alright, mount the device. Shower plumbing set. One of the shower there. Place this one here. There we go. Alright, that one is there. Now we just have to buy it to that. Is there anything else that I needed to mount a device though? I think there was, right? No. Yeah, hanging single. That one. Alright, the rest is just buy. Same for here. Same for here. Alright. Floor tile, dark mahoney. Alright, so I basically did every simple, quote unquote, simple thing. Now I just need to buy shit and plunk it in there. Let's finish up this one first. Shower plumbing. Sure. Pond it over there. Screw it first. And then a shower, of course. Alright. Toilet paper holder can. Okay. And a mirror. Alright. Done. This bedroom is done. This is a decision making, so no, that one is done. Bedroom, bathroom. Let's do this one. Window's gonna open. Alright, a desk, a fireplace, and anything. A desk. My desk. Where do I place it? Which I place the desk? Yeah. No. I have another idea. That's not smart. Gonna place the desk here. Gonna place a retro chair. You want two more? Oh man. Takes a wee bit away of what I wanted to do there, though. Oh man, four of those. They look horrible. I'm sorry, I cannot do it. All right, again. I do need to place it here, though. Don't need to, but I'm going to. Couch. don't like the stripes or anything on that. Just want to have it simple. Primary. Just what it is, you know? Right, so that will not do what I want to do. Right. Then we have, oh lord. No. Then we have a hanging lamp. And two standing lamps. Okay. That was it in that. Alright. Did that one. That is a choice room. That was a done room. Let's do this one. Thought so that would be the same shower. There we go. Then the toilet paper holder and a chandelier. And a chandelier. Okay. Sure. Alright, can't open. Okay, close that door. So good. What do we need in here? A bed thing? Definitely not going for that color. Oh my, all the other colors. Shit as well. This, no, it's just basically big as nope, but okay. Alright. Simple room, and it is done. This is a choice. This is not a choice room. Hey, double bed. I don't want to have it in front of that though. Even though I probably have to with all this that they want to have in here, my god. Wait, will that one fit in here? Oh yes, oh that's good. Oh that is good, perfect. Alright, turn on the light. Alright, done. Oh, that one was easy. So now I only have this one left and the three choices, which I'm going to do in the next episode. Where's the other choice? I have one choice. Okay. Oh, one choice and that one. Alright, and the kitchen. Okay, so I have two bigger rooms and a kitchen. Wait, the kitchen is the choice room, is it? Oh, I'm gonna place this anyway now. So this I will end the episode when I'm done. right. Large one. How many do you want to do that? It's cool. It's a bit over. Cool. Oh, that's cool. Our light. Oh, no, that literally looks like shit. Way too big. Medium. Your hands away. Oh, perfect. All right, well, this is good enough. So yes, with that, I'm going to end this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope I'll see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye bye.